very, very warm welcome to you on what is, of course, a truly special day in this part of the world. It is Derby Day, a rivalry so deeply entrenched into the history of sport in this land. It divides opinions, it divides families, it divides just about anything that can be divided. The game itself lasts just 90 minutes, but its repercussions can be felt for months and years ahead. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture-perfect for a game of this nature. And it's a friendly in theory, but we are expecting this to be fiercely contested.
Well, I'm sitting here, Peter, thinking, is it possible for these two to meet under friendly circumstances? This exhibition match is likely to exhibit the same old rivalry.
He's gone for it!
Well, even for him, that may have been a touch ambitious.
Alcacer. Forward it goes. Plays it out to the wing. Oh, that's neat.
Heads it!
He will be livid with himself.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Hoists it forward. Going through. Just brushed off the ball there. He's found his man.
Has a pop!
Good stop. Not an easy.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Just lacked a decent finish.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
Ruda. Is there any support? He might not need it. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Alcacer. Looking to break out here. And it's played forward. Really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Looks to dig one in. And that has been cleared.
Chance!
A really close shave and the last action of the first half.
Both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
Reflections on the first half?
Yeah, it's a half that's had a limp finish after a decent start, so the manager has to re-energise and re-enthuse his players to come back out pumped.
A After 45 minutes, it is still goalless.
A change perhaps after half-time.
They're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. A really good feat.
He just couldn't pick up on it until it was way too late, having so many bodies in front of him.
A 1-0 lead established.
Well, that's the currency he deals in, and he's come good yet again. Never the one to let you down in these situations.
Massive lead!
Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, as Pesco goalkeeper, the keeper had just received an A-plus grade.
Can get it clear.
Goes for goal! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
Gets it back.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
It's anyone's ball.
Let's keep distance on it.
Played out to the right.
Crunching tackle.
It's a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply.
Miralas plays it forward.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on.
A heavy challenge.
And that's that.
Terrific contest. Really might have tipped either way, but legends were tiny. Just a goal in it. That was enough.
Thoughts on what we've just seen?
From us. Thanks very much, Jim.
It's a very good day to you.